next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
This is where the prairie chickens are being reintroduced into the wild.
That's what's great about the program is that it does give you some solitude and some private access so that you can get away, right?
Waco Tanks is this labyrinth of rock, just maze of fun and so much to get into and so much to explore.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.